Now, under the current law, pets are considered property and they're treated in the exact same way as someone stealing a mobile phone. Tánaiste, we all know that pets are much more than property. They're very much part of the family and homes across this country, sometimes the only friend for someone who is isolated, and a guide for someone who is blind or has sensory issues. And this needs to be clearly reflected in much stronger legislation.